The Sound of Charleston, the Bridge at 105.5 WCOO Kiowa Island, Charleston. Thanks for tuning in this Friday afternoon. Later this hour, your chance to win tickets to go see the Wigs at the Poorhouse on Saturday the 8th. Also, next hour, your chance to go to My Morning Jacket for free coming up on Wednesday. Plus, we'll let you come and see some of Soundcheck. Before we do anything, being joined in the studio by Joel, Rush, and Preston. Go see Joel tonight, Home Team Barbecue West Ashley. Be on the lookout for a brand new Joel Rush disc. Check him out online, Joel Rush, J-O-A-L, joelrush.com. Joel, you're going to play for us here in just a few minutes before you play to us. I want you to take us behind the scenes of a local musician. What's it like to be a guy that you make a living, you feed yourself, you pay your rent, you have, you know, some discretionary income, mm-hmm. but you're doing it for the music and trying to break through. What's that like being kind of a regional guy that's going up and down and playing every night in bars and that type of thing?
Well, it's a lot of fun to start with. I mean, what's really cool is the community around here in Charleston. Guys like Sadler from Leslie, you know, they do the Rockers Night Out. Mm-hmm. So it's always cool to have that kind of bond with all the other musicians in town. That's a really cool part of it. As far as the gigs go, you know, there are some that are great, some that aren't so great, you know, but you do them and, you know, hope if one is not so great, you just make it through that one and get on to the next one. But, you know, it's I can't complain over here, man. I like it.
While you can't complain and you enjoy it and you do it for the love of music, there's only so much you can do without getting frustrated. What do you think it's going to take for you to get that, quote, break?
Well, you just have to stick to what you're doing, stay the course, just continue to try your best to reach out to your fans in new and interesting ways. It's not easy. I mean, if it was, I guess everybody would be on MTV or...
Nobody's on MTV.
Well, yeah, they only play like Jersey Shore on there anymore. But,
hey, I don't have a problem with that. I'm addicted to that show.
Me too. I'm ready for the next season. But, yeah, it's... you know, it's one of those things where you just keep plugging along. You know, there's so many variables that are beyond your control. You can't get too frustrated. You just kind of have to stay even keel about the whole thing, you know?
Ladies, go see Joel Rush tonight, Home Team Barbecue West Ashley. He's very pretty. You will like him. Guys, if he does plug in, you will be able to play air guitar. It's going to be a good show, HomeTeamBBQ.com. You're going to play live for us right now a song called Question. Tell me about that.
This is a song that is also off of the new record, Wares, that is going to be released at some point in the summer. I don't have an exact date for release, but
it's... Somebody's cell phone's going off right now.
That would be mine, and that would be Spencer Rush, another local musician. Mm-hmm. It's on vibrate. Come on.
Mm-hmm. All right, so tell me again about Question without being interrupted by your cell phone.
This is a song about a cell phone going off in the middle of the studio. Great lyrics. No, it's just a song really that's, I guess the title says it all, you know, it's a question kind of, but everybody says, well, who are you asking this question to? It's really kind of more of a, kind of directed at myself, I guess.
All right, Joel Rush, see him tonight, Home Team Barbecue West Ashley, joelrush.com, HomeTeamBBQ.com. It's Question, South of Charleston, the Bridge, 105.5.
Your direction and where you intend to go.
guys. I dug that a lot. Question, thanks, Joel Rush. Go see him tonight. Home Team Barbecue West Ashley, HomeTeamBBQ.com. Checking him out online. JoelRush.com, J-O-A-L Rush.com. Anything you got to say, Charles? You going to be selling the EP out there?
Yeah, man. Got a couple of EPs available. Always the email list, which is free, and just calling out for people to sign up. So please come out. And oh, yeah, and the barbecue is really good, too. So
barbecue,
not to mention.
It's halfway decent. That's my favorite place in Charleston.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Mine, too, man. We had the brisket tacos at the Sullivan's location last night.
You just gave me the tangles.
Those are great.
Well, appreciate you guys coming in. Best of luck to y'all. JoelRush.com, HomeTeamBBQ.com. Go see Joel Rush at Home Team tonight. Going to get back into music. The Almonds. It's on a Charleston Bridge.